Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far. There are far few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on there.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and Chris Benoit losers, make sure you give me some warning so I can get the hell out of here before you. He's got the crowd and his opponent in the palm of his hand.
That can change in an instant, especially if you let your opponent catch his breath.
What a reversal. King, I'm looking at one of the most awesome forces I've ever seen in a WWE ring. And I think the dead man's going to remind everyone tonight why they call him the Phenom.
Boy, this John Cena is his own biggest fan. How come all of these rappers can't talk about anything except how great they are?
I don't think there's anything wrong with that, King. Cena's got some impressive accomplishments to his credit. I think he's got every right to be proud. This capacity crowd is making their opinions known tonight.
They sure are, JR, and I love to hear it.
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping out to this. Looks like they slowed the match down a little. I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools rush in.
Is that why you always seem to be in such a hurry, JR?
I think I've eaten a little too much good Oklahoma barbecue in my day, King, to hurry anyway.
What a counter! You saw that one coming.
And it's been reversed. He's taken every advantage in this matchup, and it looks like he plans on taking a few more.
If he's not done,
he might be thinking of one of his favorite tunes.
No! Sweet chin music! I don't believe it! Superstars sure are going easy on each other here tonight.
What to expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I've got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit. How about you?
Think you'd be watching these superstars compete against each other here tonight, JR?
I had a feeling their paths were going to cross. He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We can see a tap out right here, JR. Uh-oh. Talk about a hole you don't want to find yourself in.
No kidding. This will rearrange your anatomy.
Which way this one's gonna go, JR?
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
I'd love to see things from your perspective, JR, but I'd have to get my head out of my rear end first.
And Lord knows it's the...
He's going for the cover, JR!
One, two,
so close to three, he can taste it!
There's a big difference between...
This is a mistake, JR. Everyone knows that overconfidence costs superstars matches.
That might be true, King, but all I see is a very confident superstar who's got everything going his way.
Wow! Listen to these fans, JR!
You can fool some of the people all of the time, and all the people some of the time, but there's no fooling the WWE fans at all.
This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
Yeah, I'm happy that I'm getting to see it too, JR. I just wish they'd pick up the pace a little.
Oh no, this is classic old school wrestling at its finest. You, of all people, should be able to appreciate that, King.
Wait a minute, JR. You're not trying to say that I'm old, are you?
Well, of course not, King. Although there was that rumor going around about your social security number was one.
He's got his opponent in position. I think he's going for it.
No, it can't be. Not the FU.
So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
He may get the three count here.
Here's your winner, John.